And sit down. Asus has more Zen books than anyone can keep track of, but its newest is a standout. The ZenBook 13 is an ultra-thin clamshell that just might be one of the lightest laptops you've ever held. It's not to be confused with the ZenBook 13 from 2017, which was a heavier product, with options for a 4K display and discrete graphics card. The new ZenBook 13 has neither of those. Asus is clearly selling this laptop based on the crazy light design. However, there's more to a laptop than just its dimensions. Here's how the rest of it stacks up. The Asus you know, with something new. We haven't always been the biggest cheerleaders of Asus laptop design. It's often a little bland, and the company rarely attempts to change the formula. That's fine when you're talking about a budget laptop like the ZenBook UX 330UE, but when you're spending over $1,000, you should expect more from the look of your laptop. Asus must be aware of that perception, because the new ZenBook 13 is a total revamp. The ZenBook 13 doesn't make any drastic shakeups, but the designers have done enough here and there to make it feel fresh. It has a black, or dark blue, matte finish, rather than the super glossy texture of many other ZenBooks. It's still brushed metal, but the non-reflective surface makes it more subtle this time around. Angles are sharpened, and the bezels have been slimmed down. At 0.55 inches thick, it's not quite as tiny as something like the HP Spectre 13, or even the Dell XPS 13. Asus used that extra space smartly to include full-size ports like HDMI and USB-A, which are becoming increasingly rare in laptops like these. The ZenBook 13 also includes a microSD card slot and USB-C port 3.1. It's a great selection of connectivity that should please many, both people who use legacy USB accessories, and those who want future-proofing in their I/O. Portability is off the charts. But again, the real thing to talk about here is the thinness and weight of the ZenBook 13. At 2.17 pounds, it's one of the lightest laptops ever made, with only a handful of competitors that have ever gone lighter. It's so light that when you pick it up, you immediately feel the difference between picking it up compared to a MacBook Pro, Dell XPS 13, or even the 2017 ZenBook 13. Some might even think it's almost too light, but unlike many laptops this era, it doesn't feel flimsy.